Thank you for your understanding and your compliance as you join us in wearing face masks for coverings on today's flight. The mask is to be worn throughout the duration of our flight. It is to cover your mouth as well as your nose.
Cover your face holes.
If you forget, I will remind you for the ensure of the safety of our customers as well as our crew members. As you're finding your seat, please place smaller items under the seat in front of you, larger items in the overhead bin. Check to make sure that the bin can close. If it's full, feel free to go ahead and close it. Large electronic devices such as laptops must be sold prior to seatbelt. Either in a bag under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, they may not be sold in a seat pocket.
It's a good look.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Delta Connection Flight 4970, Sirs to Atlanta, Georgia.
Hey, my bad.
Closing up the door and on our way in just a few minutes. Quick taxi over the runway once airborne, 41 minutes in route to take off the touchdown. Nice weather report in the Atlanta area.
Yeah, that's what I'm concerned about.
Light winds, good visibility, high overcast skies, temperature 75 degrees Fahrenheit. Places in the back, she's there primarily for your safety. Please give her a full attention for a safety briefing. We appreciate you joining us. Once again, welcome aboard.
Checking the Atlanta radar. Things look fine right now. Hope it's an hour later. So, let's hope for some turbulence. Hope for a potential go around. Even a holding pattern would be welcome. Here we go. There's our wing walker. Oh, we're going forward. We don't even have to get pushed. We're going to just operate under our own power from the get-go. Now let's get ready to see Gulfstream country. Very exciting. Gulfstream jets. Unpainted. Well, that first one is painted. One is behind it. I don't know. Fresh out of the factory in Savannah, they come down here to have their interiors done. There you go. Some good looking golf screens. Unpainted and all. Golf screen facilities right here. All of these aircraft are painted. Like G650s, G550s, and G450s. Oh god, I love this one. Oh god, only the focus. Sharp. Well, crossing that line onto the active. Let's get ready for some takeoff. CRJ-200 style. Mitsubishi. Alright, here we go. Throttle up, throttle up, throttle this little puppy out. This nasty, yucky, grody, disgusting Reginald. Throttle it up, here we go. Two hands. Probably be airborne before the Stambaugh Aviation ramp, so I will be able to look down upon it at John Travolta's airplane. Oh yeah, there it is actually. Maybe I'm not gonna be airborne. Sweet, rotate here. Perfect. Awesome. Get to wave goodbye to the ocean? I don't think so. Well, wherever you are, bye ocean. There's our wing and a solar farm. Flaps still down. We've got some cumulus clouds in the airspace today. Might make for some good bumps. Holy cow. farther down that way is Jacksonville.
And here is BQK, after having treated this very well. Now let's get into some of these cumuluses.
Banking to the north now.
Thank you. starting around 11,000 feet, dropping down to 3 or 4 by base track. It's a lovely lake down there. A lovely lake. You can do a watercraft. Catfish versus largemouth bass. Thank you. tears up there all night. Hartsfield-Jackson, Atlanta International. This is not Niner, right? This is runway 10. Well, that's okay. Hey, Marion. Buddy on the south deck looking for me? I'm coming in on runway 10, you guys. Go around.
Welcome you to Atlanta, where the local time is 1:48 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your fare on item stowed until the aircraft departs at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign.